we're going to move on to the outlining. So I always like to start with the head, and I'm looking at my reference photo to kind of see where the perspective is. So in here on the ears, the one ear is more inside of the head versus the other ear is on the other side. So that gives it a little bit of depth as if it's going away from you.